And so, this is a demo with various screencasts on Elementary 5 versus Elementary 6, explicitly around the theme changes. And apart the obvious new features like the dark theme and accent colors, everything has grown bigger and it looks more like Advaita. And if you asking me, I believe it is a good change. A special mention to the new tab bar design, that I like a lot, and also to the new fonts. From Open Sans in Elementary 5 to Inter 9 in Elementary 6, and that change simply changes everything. And font switch aside, there are more changes in typography. Personally, I'd say Elementary is probably the best typography from any other Linux desktop. And by the way, there are some minor improvements on icons too, which sums up to a nice visual result. On a quick comment on the actual workflow, GNOME has some wonderful mechanics and extensions, while Elementary has the single worst component in industry today, and I mean their dock. However, and I don't know how to really explain that, but while GNOME is like made for 11 to 13 years old ages, Elementary is really made for 8 to 10 years old kids. And if you want to evaluate how beautiful something really is, you can only ask a child. And my point is that Elementary somehow, with some magical way, it really gives a more pleasant feeling than GNOME, even if the workflow lacks behind a lot. Anyway, to the demo. Just notice I run both on Quick Emulator, so performance is terrible. Also, I'm using larger fonts. And of course, remember this is still not a final release, so some things are broken, like the super large popovers and switches. And in general, this thing looks like it needs lots more work. But whatever, watch with happiness.
Thank you. Thank you.